All right, we haven't been on polar bear, and well, no, you know what? They've got Upper Middlebrook done, so let's jump into here and see what they've done. Yeah, they definitely don't have bear down done, but Upper Middlebrook. This is always a fun run, and usually I see Dave and Kerry on here a lot. Oh, this is very nice. Now, yesterday they said this was a little hard, and I could understand that because it was just open. But with the second day of grooming and these nice warm temps making for some beautiful coverage and nice snow. Very nice snow. And I got to tell you, these are fast. The slopes are fast. They're not slow. The snow is not sluggish at all. So this is going to bring us around, and we're going to have to go over to Black Bear, but because the snow is so fast, it'll just bring us right over there. I'm pretty sure they've groomed this perfectly. Look at this. This is just beautiful. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.